I want to wake you up at 3 o'clock in the morning and go, come on, man, we're going running. Like, I want to see what you do when you're tired. Let me see how you push yourself. Come on, man, get up. Get up again tomorrow. Get up again tomorrow. Get up again tomorrow. The next day. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Keep going. How long can you maintain a positive attitude?
What happened to you in that room?
Like somebody was stabbing knives in my quads. I used to lay there, put the towel over my face. My training partner was saying, people thought I was dying. Well, no, he's okay, don't worry about him. After about 10 minutes, one more set.
Motherfucker has been bulking since I was 13. I'm now 21. Also, can we take a second just to look at the fucking size of this thing?
Y'all thought I was lying. Look!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What type of music you listen to at the gym says about you. Hardstyle. If you listen to hardstyle at the gym, you're probably weak. You never hit leg days, you want to be a fitness influencer, and you definitely don't eat enough food.
Here, right here, all your needs will be met.
I'm hungry!
In a minute!
You cannot spell legendary without leg day. And if you do, you're left with and that doesn't make sense. Just like not training legs.
There's some struggles with being a gym goer that no one really knows unless you are a gym rat. Man, my biggest pet peeve is the amount of laundry I have to do. It's absolutely criminal. You're wearing about twice the amount of clothing you would typically wear, and you're sweating through it, so it's nothing you can re-wear. You have to wash it. And the amount of food you have to eat is absolutely insane. I think the guy at the fish counter at ShopRite wanted to fight me when I ordered 5 pounds of salmon because I basically cleared him out of all of his inventory.